laugh about?
You don't? Well, you fine folks have funny ways about love. You should see the lads in our village. It's a hug and a kiss, and it's off to the parson we go before you can say Gretna Green.
Well, I saw the hug and the kiss. Suppose I'll see the parson next.
Oh, no, thank you. I can never want a man whose head of ears in love with another.
Well then, Nan, let me be your sweetheart.
You?
Oh, don't laugh at me, Nan. Oh, don't you care for me a little? No, spurn not the nobly born.
You do have some lordy-dordy ways, but you're not such a bad sort.
Marry me, then.
Marry you? Everyone would say I wasn't high-born enough for you. They would all turn up their noses led by that
Mrs. Quinton Riggs.
But when you're all dressed up, you're the prettiest girl in all of England. Oh, do say yes, Nan.
No, I won't put my foot in it like poor Molly.
Molly? Who's Molly?
Molly Gurney from Little Whittacombe, who married a great lord from London.
Did she?
Yes, she did. Molly made for the Marquis. What a thing to do! She tripped on her.